we just arrived in a very famous spot in Izmir. It's called Alsancak, which literally means elevator in Turkey. So I'm gonna show you some nice streets over here, and later on we are going upstairs. Okay, previously the name of this street was called Alsancak Street, but these days they call it Dario Moreno Street, and it's named after a resident of this area, which became a famous singer afterwards. And it's full of nice bars, so Sheriff. We are standing in front of the Saat Kulesi in Izmir in Konak district. This is the main landmark of the city Izmir. Behind this historical building you will find some governmental institutes. The most important one is the İlgöç Dairesi. Over there they are organizing residence permits, which is quite important if you want to stay here. Of course, Aegean Locations is assisting you with this procedure from A to Z. And on the left side we have Kemeraltı Bazaar, which is an open market where you can find almost everything. We are standing in front of the Konak Pier. This place was built in 1867 by Gustav Eiffel. You hear that correct? That's Gustav Eiffel. That's the same person who designed the Eiffel Tower. In 1916 it was converted to a fish market, and then afterwards it was a governmental building. After that, in 2002, it was renovated like this, full with nice shops and restaurants. So a very nice, modern, vibrant area. Follow me. We are in North Pier, which is the most fancy place in the Konak Pier project. I ordered like a risotto vongole, and Suleiman has, I think it's pasta with pesto, and both dishes are like 120-130 lira, which is about 7.5 euros, and the drinks are starting from 50 Turkish lira for each drink, which is quite affordable and an amazing view, so I really recommend this place. Luxury in Izmir. We are standing in front of the Chamber of Commerce in Izmir. It's a huge building. They recently renovated this whole building. If you want to open a company in the future, then of course we can assist you with this. Actually, our English-speaking lawyer will assist you with this whole activity. So yeah, if you would like to open a company in the future, don't hesitate to contact us for this as well. Yes, we just arrived in Verona Gezgin, which is a nice bar in the center of Alsancak. It is established by a math teacher who wanted to teach his student about traveling. And as you can see, it's nicely decorated and they have multiple locations. The menu contains like different dishes from all over the world, and they have some nice beers as well. So definitely worth to check it out.